The two making up row one. Fans on their feet here at Kansas. We're racing in the heartland. Great start to the race by Joey Logano. He surges ahead.
Now they're ready to pick that outside. It did not work for him. Logano got a great launch on the front straightaway, beat him into turn one.
Kevin Harvick also with a great run on the restart through the middle, just off frame to the right in that four car. Chastain slides up the racetrack. Harvick up the racetrack as well to block.
And Bowman also was able to get in front of Tyler Reddick. So it's Logano and Bowman one and two as Bowman looks to the low side of the racetrack to maybe put a little pressure on Logano early in this race.
Yeah, we talk about restarts and how important they are every week. You can see right now on a 267 lap race how aggressive everyone already is. Bowman to the top.
And a big run by the 48, Alex Bowman. And that ally, number 48, is now he looks to the outside as they go to turn number one. And can he make the pass here?
That's the preferred lap, Rick, on that outside line.